It feels good, you know. I had some good memories here, obviously in Vilnius with Rytas, you know. So it feels good to be back here and play another game.
How do you think you improved as a player since the last time you played here in Lithuania?
You know, I'm more mature of a player. I was younger when I came in Lithuania, and you know, now I think I'm a more complete player, more all around, and you know, I can give more to a good team.
Now you are the part of the Olympiacos team. Is it the biggest challenge so far in your career in terms of European basketball?
Yes, you know, just we have so many great players on this team and so much talent. You know, you have to find your way to fit in, find your role. And it's difficult at first, but you know, once you get comfortable and start doing things, you'll find your way easy.
Olympiacos has the best defense in the tournament so far. What makes that defense so good?
You know, I think our practice and our desire. I think everybody on our team, you know, loves to play defense, loves to get after it, and you know, we love to get out on the fast break, and that's what we're best at. So, in order to do that, we have to play good defense, and I think our whole team knows that.
Last week, you guys, you lost against Brose Baskets at home. What happened during that game?
You know, we just didn't play our best basketball. You know, it happens some nights. You know, some nights the ball doesn't go in. Some nights you don't have as much energy as you had the night before because the ball's not going in. And you know, they play better than us on that night. But we're past that. We're here to win a game, and you know, we're prepared.
What do you know and think of this season, Zalgiris team?
You know, I haven't seen too much of them. You know, I know they're always tough, especially at home with their fans. And we know they're going to play tough. We know they have a new coach, so you know, we'll see what happens.
What game aspects could be in your team's favor in this upcoming game?
Like always, we have to play great defense. We're a defensive team first, and you know, our last game we didn't show that, so we want to come out and prove that we're a good team tonight.
Vassilis, it is your 10th Euroleague season so far. How do you rate it? How's it going for you so far?
It's going okay. You know, now we're in top 16, so we have to be focused, and every game is important for in this phase now of the year, and we have to be very focused and work hard.
You were injured during the last few games in the first round. Now you seem to play good in the second. That break was good for you?
Yeah, for sure. Make me good. You know, I feel now better in my health, so I can help my team better, you know, in everything they ask for me.
Last week, you guys, you lost against Brose Baskets. What happened during that game?
We were not focused in this game. We were not approach the game like we have to approach on game. So this is a good lesson for us for the next of the year.
How does it feel to prepare for a game against a team whose head coach is your former teammate, Šarūnas Jasikevičius, and your former friend, Jan Vojukas? Yeah.
You know, a game is a game. 40 minutes will be opponents. With Saras, our teammate, and it was a big honor for me to be his teammate. Also with Ian, we're friends from national team, so, you know, 40 minutes will be opponents, and after we'll be again friends.
Were you surprised that Saras now is a head coach?
No, I expect from when he plays that one time he will be a coach, because he was like a coach on the floor, so it will be more easier for him.
In your opinion, what are the strengths of Zalgiris in this upcoming match?
First of all, they have a new coach, so this give everybody one advantage to show to their new coach what they can do. It's an arena that always was full, and the fans encourage the players, so it will be tough.
And finally, do you think this season Olympiacos team is strong enough to win one more Euroleague trophy?
This is too far, you know. We want to go step by step, and we will see in the end of the day.